get him on around, chat with him. Damon, congratulations. 12th to, you know, the win ain't a bad deal.
No, it's not. I get around this place pretty good on the outside. I always have, even hobby stock days, that's where I always ran, won a lot of races here on the outside.
Tell you, from the heat race, you kind of had to be wondering what was going to happen up the top. It built kind of a bigger berm up there. I know they went out after the heat races and knocked it down. Looks like it's still there, but I mean, you can just kind of rest that on the right up there and choose fast with it.
Yeah, it was. It started to get slicker coming out of two up there, but I tried the bottom once. You had to be right next to the tires, and then your ground speed coming in was so slow, so I knew I was better up the outside. Just want to thank everybody that helps me, Mid-State Machine, Andy Bryant, did you get new stickers on the car or something? Chick's Gear, Mitchell Machine, Hanson Fun Bus, Performance Bodies, Front Street Cap, and anyone else that helps me.
Well, Damon, it's always a pleasure having you here at Marshalltown. Always good to see you in Victory Lane, and well, who knows, won't be the last time we'll see you.
Probably not.
All right, race fans, how about it, Damon Murray?